We have breaking news. State health officials confirm a fourth death related to vaping here in Massachusetts. The patient was a man in his 70s from Middlesex County. He reported vaping THC, an ingredient found in marijuana. The case is among the 36 confirmed cases and 73 probable cases of e-cigarette or vaping-related lung injuries that the Department of Health has reported to federal officials. Nationwide, 55 deaths have been reported.